big game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. The match today is Newcastle United versus Manchester United.
Newcastle United lineup, number 22.
We can have a good look at Manchester United.
Well, it would be success for most teams, but for this side, with aspirations of winning the title, Champions Cup place is not what they were after.
Number 11, Matt Ritchie. Number 8, Jonjo Shelvey. Number 13,
Manchester United have certainly improved defensively, and statistically they have the best defence in the league.
It's a wonderful asset to have, isn't it, on the road, coming to a ground like this, and to know that you really have got a good defence.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Thank you, St. James's Park. Enjoy the match.
It is extraordinary in this city centre stadium, and maybe because of it, where it's like a goldfish bowl to play here in Newcastle. They haven't won anything domestically since 1955.
No, it is incredible. I mean, this place dominates the skyline in Newcastle, and they turn up in their thousands every other week. They're just crying out for a football team that can compete for silverware.
Game started by Manchester United. Valencia. Shaw. That's good movement forward here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Pogba. Antonio Valencia. Nemanja Matic. Shaw. Lingard. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Mikel Merino. Giving the ball away now. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Chance for the cross. Pogba. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important. Lingard! Goal!
Well, no wonder they're delighted, because, what, five, six, seven players involved in that build-up. They all played an integral part. That was wonderful.
Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Jonjo Shelvey. Now Clark. Shaw. It's Jesse Lingard. Nemanja Matic. Pogba. getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Nemanja Matic.
Sanchez. Good deep cross towards the far post. Up for grabs here. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Good forward play from them.
Mata. Here's Shaw. A little bit risky, this manoeuvre of dropping off, because the ball will keep coming at them and they won't be able to get out. Mata. Tackle here.
Jonjo Shelvey. Sanchez.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Sanchez.
Pogba. Manchester United moving into the attack. Now Lingard. Here's Shaw. It's Lingard. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Now Marino.
Jose Lu.
Guiding it through the defenders. To level it up now. Neatly intercepted.
Jose Lu.
Won it back with an interception. Attacking well here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. It's Jesse Lingard. Valencia. There's good progress with this attack. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Nemanja Matic.
Alexis Sanchez.
Good header for Pogba, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For Manchester United, six,
Matt Ritchie.
Paul Pogba.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Romelu Lukaku.
Here could be an opportunity. They've won the ball.
There's an advantage played here for Newcastle.
He's in.
Could be dangerous.
And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now.
Free kick for Manchester United. Pogba. Nemanja Matic.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum
Sanchez.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Matt Ritchie. Jose Lu.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
It's Jesse Lingard.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. Some excellent play here, and they've got full reward for the good football.
And sometimes you don't, do you, Martin? But they have here. Had an end product at the end of some good passing moves.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but Lingard.
Sanchez. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Up for grabs here.
Guiding it through the defenders. To level it up now. Alexis Sanchez.
Good header back. Pogba.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Referee says... A free kick awarded by the referee. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's United's free kick. Well, he's got support here. Pogba. Jose Lu. Now Atsu. It goes out wide again. Taking on the defenders. Delivered into the box. Antonio Valencia trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Fouled there by the United player.
Substitution for Newcastle.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. They get it away. Now he's looking for support. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Slimani.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Pogba. Antonio Valencia. Mata. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Alexis Sanchez. Pogba. Now Lingard. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good vision. And Newcastle on the attack. Jonjo Shelvey. In towards the near post. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. He's fouled him, Juan Mata. It's a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
He's coming forward with some danger. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Should really deliver from this position, but the defender in the way. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. He's spotted that deflection, he's pointed to the corner.
It's the attacking midfield player who's coming off now, Alan.
Yeah, and it's been a good day for him. We know he loves to get forward, and he's done that. He's used the ball well, and rightfully gets a good ovation.
Swung in from the corner. Out in front of goal. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Rashford! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Rashford getting forward well as a team now. Comes in strongly. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And he could get away here. Letting the shot go! Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now. And they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally. He has been a king of a keeper, really, but I'm afraid his crown has just slipped there and they've got the better of him.
Well, he looks disappointed with himself, but he shouldn't be after the saves he's made already.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Newcastle United goal, number 13.
Here's Martial. Now Marcus Rashford. could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
He went in well. Now Atsu.
On the balance sheets, there's plenty of profit. On the scoreline, it's looking like a loss for Newcastle United, unless they find something in these closing moments.
Yeah, the Geordie faithful trying to keep the faith.
And Newcastle United punished by the referee.
Two who's around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. And in he goes with the tackle. Alexis Sanchez. Rashford. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Antonio Valencia. That's the final score, 2-1 here.
Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
Skilled, these passes may look easy, but Lingard.
Sanchez, good deep cross towards the far post. Up for grabs here. Guiding it through the defenders to level it up now.
Alexis Sanchez.
Good header back, Pogba. Swung in from the corner. Out in front of goal. And he could get away here.